all responders. Our friendly Forest Watch robots have spotted some corpse flowers that are just about to bloom. You can get some useful ingredients from those flowers, but watch out. The plant's odor drives the local wildlife a little crazy. It's a good opportunity. Just make sure you watch your backs out there. Have spotted some corpse flowers that are just about to bloom. You can get some useful ingredients from those flowers, but watch out. The plant's odor drives the local wildlife a little crazy. It's a good opportunity. Just make sure you watch your backs out there.
ammunition and other supplies available for all responsible. Supply here, responder. Be sure to stock up while you can. Welcome, responder. I am authorized to trade supplies. Greetings, responder. Requisitions are now available.
Seer's Log, Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Scorched things. I kept quiet. They didn't see. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. Find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Thank you.
clawing at the door. I've locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. I guess it's been 24 hours since the attack. The sound of combat has... is stopped. They're still outside. I have roughly 8 to 10 weeks. Provided source of fluids. Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later. I believe it's been 3 days. 3 nights. Adrenaline has dissipated. I'm so thirsty. I'm so hungry. I still can't unlock the door. Must conserve strength. Using energy to bang on the door or yell has proven wasteful. A source of fluid nourishment has not been found. No one is coming for me. My friends are all dead. Children were born into this violent world. Oh, it hurts. Flex. MP joint.